Okay, so I didn't really pack this well, but this is what I did when I was at the grocery store. This is how much I could put in. Because they said we don't have plastic bags anymore. So I got a little thing of greens, and another little thing of pea shoots, a bunch of kale, a loaf of bread, and my wallet. So I managed to fit all of that into my mini beak.